Scratch in the feature event tonight. So Noel is one to keep an eye on in car number three. As Norm Llewellyn and Mike DeMars lead him out of turn three and four. Starter Kenny Batchel with green flag in hand. They are racing. The transition through the half mile. watching here, ladies and gentlemen, this evening. With a new track record by Doug Didiero, driving car number 3 of 1350. Six cars breaking the old track record, so track's got to be in great shape. Let's keep our eye on Doug Didiero as the cars move slowly through turn number 3. Jerry Crispin, green flag in hand, the pace beginning to quicken. Here they come off of turn number 4. Thank you. driver or a hat, whatever you might want. They've got it all on sale down at the IFSA souvenir trailer just outside the back of Toledo Speedway. Great race. Car number 29.